Saturday will see the 25th anniversary of a train disaster in Eskied, Germany, which left 101 people dead and 88 severely injured. The worst train disaster in German history and one of the worst train disasters in the world occurred as an intercity express operated by Deutsche Bahn going 200 km per hour derailed and crashed into a bridge near the German town Eskied in the northern German state of Lower Saxony. A steel wheel had broken, leading to the accident. Volunteers and emergency personnel spent the next 3 days recovering bodies from the wreck. Out of the almost 300 passengers and train personnel on board of the train at the time of the accident, one-third died. A memorial with the name of the victims and 101 cherry trees was erected on the site of the disaster 3 years later.
Die Bilder sind toll, also sehr gut angekommen. Ja. Sehr gut angekommen.